DVD.
It helps, doesn't it? He's down! He's down! Yeah, what a camera, what a camera. Camera. Back up from an upward angle.
So what would you have done? What could you have done differently to not let some of the other blues, you know, the other oranges become blues and then all three sort of set, you know, 12 players, they're all around the field.
Options before
didn't come. You haven't got time really to do it. That's an option. You've got to try and keep it all nice and clean. One thing he said at the beginning was dribbling and running the ball, correct? You did say that. You got it on video anyway, didn't you?
I think I said that, yeah.
How many times did somebody get a chance to run with the ball in that session? Why? So what could he have done?
Less players?
Yes, I just think if you want to get some objectives out, you've got to be. Not going to fail him, because he's a good, you know, he's done a good job there, all right, and he can learn from that, and like everybody else, but well done for picking up that point and that. And just let's get this debriefing right, because I'd hate for you guys to, if I'm passing you, you go out there and you're getting 6-year-old parents ringing me up saying, how can you pass that coach? It's making the kid cry with all these questions. So I can't.